the such thing as happiness. I'd like you to know, in everyone's definition is different, but fundamentally we're talking about happiness. You know, you're happy with yourself, you know that you're a good human being, you're happy with God, you're kind to your family, you're kind to your friends, and remember nature, and remember the fact that we're here for a reason, living your purpose, and be kind to all people and everybody, and just live a good life. And I believe that is the core of happiness. The core of happiness is not necessarily materialistic stuff, it comes from the world. But there is a thing of happiness, and the pursuit of happiness is going after that passion, that deep drive that is inside of you. You are there when you're getting there. And even though you may seem sometimes you push ahead of these challenges there, it was meant to be so. The pursuit of happiness. Yes, there's a happiness, but it's something you've got to work on. But work on it from the core to be a better person, to think better, to act better, to live better, to see better. And then you treat everyone with equality and move towards your true happiness. Everything else will come after. True happiness. Even the dark you're happy. Without people you're happy. With people you're happy. With money you're happy. With the car you're happy. With the house you're happy. You're just happy.